The governor's office finalized Oregon's new county-by-county risk level restrictions that go into effect Thursday. Through at least December 17th, this is what that map looks like. 25 counties are in the extreme risk category. 5 counties are high risk. 2 counties are moderate risk, including Tillamook County, which until today was considered lower risk. 4 counties are in the lowest risk category. We have details on what restrictions are in place for each of those categories on KGW.com.